It is now noon, and the hospitality room